Here is an example response for you to take a look at. In the boxes, I've drafted a claim, evidence, my explanation, and a personal response. Then, here at the bottom of the slide, I've put all the pieces together into a paragraph form, which is a complete response. When you go to turn in your reader's response, your submitted document should look more like what you see at the bottom of this slide.